Come on. We have to find Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on. Let's find her.
Where are we?
You should know. You would use this place.
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah. It's like some twisted version of reality. It's Rose!
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 Honey!
Rose!
She can't hear us.
Oh, no.
How are we gonna get over there now?
I can help.
What?
What was that?
Who was it?
I don't know.
Over here!
Look!
I know the way!
Come on.
I'll take you there if you help me save my friends.
What friends?
My tool friends. We used to be important and taken care of, but that human locked us up in her toolbox and left.
You mean May's toolbox?
Yes, yes! That heartless woman. Do you know her?
Well...
No, he doesn't. Anyway, I heard that heartless woman got a new job in town and doesn't have time for our hobbies anymore.
Who cares about hobbies? Do you know how painful it is to die from rust? It's like burning alive. Slowly.
But look, Hammer, there's some rust remover spray in that tool cabinet. We can help save your friends, but only if you can get us to Rose over there.
Okay, it's a deal. Pick me up.
Okay.
Now, go to that big door over there. Pull that nail out. We're gonna need it.
Okay, here goes.
Whoa! Where'd it go?
Just whistle.
What? Really?
Oh! Wow.
Cool. We got a flying nail and a talking hammer. Let's go. Hey, look at this. All right.
Whew. Careful with that nail, Cody. I don't want it in my eye.
Okay, well, don't drop that hammer on my toe.
Don't worry. I know how to handle tools.
Oh, yeah? Well, me too.
Last time you used a hammer, you smashed your own thumb.
Yeah, well, okay, I did. But I'm in charge of the nail now.
Okay, okay. Just be careful.
Maybe we can swing off that nail.
Hey! Don't do that!
Ready now? Sweet moves! I like your style, May!
Oh, thanks, Hammer.
There's another nail. Let's go get it.
Yoo-hoo! Still over here. Hello?
The bridge, please.
Sweet! More ammunition. Oh, head!
Challenges make you grow!
What is it with you? Can't you just leave us alone?
Well, when you're willing to face a challenge, you always learn something new! So, remember, when you hear this sound, follow it! Keep following it, and you will find the challenge you seek! Yeah! Welcome to your first couples challenge! Win or lose, you must do it together!
Ugh. Well, I guess we're gonna have to. All right, you wanna give it a try?
We haven't got time for this.
Oh, you afraid of losing?
Me? Huh, no way. Bring it on.
Oh, I'm gonna bring it. Oh, you won't beat me. I'm faster than a mole.
My hammer's faster than that.
You miss!
Slow down!
Yeah,
hammer.
Please. Boom.
Too slow.
Yes.
Yeah.
Landed. Yes, I'm the champion.
Not fair. You were two against one.
Thank you.
Tommy.
Yeah. Cody, don't screw this up.
Yeah, yeah. Just get to jumping.
You know, you two have pretty good teamwork.
I don't know about that.
Bring the hammer over here.
Gonna be sick!
Ah!
Stop playing hide and catch! You'll never get away with this, you stupid toolbox!
Thank you. Ah! Can we talk about this story?
We're long past negotiating, Cody.
I'm so ready for this.
Oh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go. Thank you.
Woohoo!
I feel brand new! Look at me! I'm whole!
I'm whole!
You saved us from that rust and toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay. Ooh.
This doesn't feel safe. I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry. He's very precise. Sebastian, sling it!
Oh no! She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No, 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 no! Oh, help us out! Oh. Rose! Oh, you stupid book!
Oh, you've locked us in, you idiot!
Now we're stuck in
in here?
Stuckness. He's a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking, May!
Woo!
Let's go to the window!
Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?